Beverly Hills on the historic Rodeo Drive for French Tuesday's dinner en Blanc. This has been a tradition in French culture for hundreds of years, and it's finally made its way to LA. Check out this crowd. 1,000 people came to Rodeo Drive today to drink, dance, and have dinner. This is definitely the party of the century.
The French love to party, and as you can tell, they brought their culture here to LA.
This is truly an evening of luxury. Now it's time to dance. These people come from all over the world, from London, Paris, France, even from China. Dinner en Blanc is one of the most amazing parties in the world.
It's a lovely evening tonight. We have people from all over the world jet setting, coming together. See, there's amazing fashion here. Everybody's trying to top everyone else. You've got white ties, you have gorgeous white hats. Everybody's wearing white, white little headpieces in their hair, white stilettos, see-through dresses. Honestly, Paris, I think you have a run for your money. Beverly Hills, they showed you up just a little bit. There are 1,000 people here. It's never been done in Los Angeles. It's right here in Beverly Hills.
Where else can you dine underneath the stars on Rodeo Drive?
Nothing I've ever seen before on Rodeo Drive. It's an amazing party. Dinner en Blanc, amazing event.
With destination luxury, we always go to the best places with the most beautiful people. And I'm so glad that I got to share this with you.